guys. Today I'm going to be doing a bead with me video. So the majority of this video is just going to be you watching me doing the beading, and I'll have some white noise going on in the background. But just to set up what you're going to be seeing today, I am stitching the beads following the pattern vertically because I found this was the best way to get the beads to lay evenly because they are so densely packed. I love touching them. Because they're so densely packed, I found it easier to work the pattern vertically rather than horizontally. And I think I've tried to work this every possible way that I could just to make sure, see what was the best way for me. So today you're going to be seeing me beading. I'm not going to be adding much commentary from here on out, but when I do my update video, I did record my experience from after my first day of beading, and then I'm also going to record my experience after the beading process is complete for this rotation, and I'll share those my findings with you guys, and you know, the issues that I had along the way or the concerns I had along the way. I know there's a couple of people that are interested, if not in this particular project, a similar project, which I believe is referred to as Bead Point, where the entire project is worked solely in beads. So from here on out, I'm just going to be beading, and I hope you stitch or bead along with me. Have a great day. Happy stitching. Thank you. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.